Okay. Ugh, get some research guy. That guy. Bring these along. Bring these along, since we're new. Go grab that yellow research right over there. I think I can make it with this filter on. Let's hope so. Otherwise, I'm gonna die. I guess it's orange, there's not yellow. Technicalities. Perfect. Not much power flowing through the place right now.
It is not good.
Not at all. Come on. Thank you. Ah, good. What do you know? Ooh, wait till launch. Woo! Although I will head to work on the night that's released. And then the day, because I have a part-time job at night. So, yeah, probably won't get my stream until a little bit later, or I'll be a very short hour of that stream before 6. And of course more on Thursday. But other than that, that's as much as it's going to be. On the day that it releases. Where to put this? I'm not sure. Looks like we may have to reorganize ourselves a little bit. Possibly. Okay. So, don't have glass. I want to get some now. We have ceramic and we have tungsten. Than I bargained for. Yeah. I don't know what it is today. I'm just. I just can't stop yawning, you know? I think we need another solar panel. Do I even have any copper right now? Oh, I do. There we are. There we go. Okay, what to make first? Well, what are we working towards is the question. A shredder, that's easy. Tungsten carbide. Tungsten carbon? Okay. Don't need any fuel, good. I do believe, however, if you wanted to make a... Oh, I'm gonna multi it, right. Aluminum alloy and rubber. That was 4,000. Okay, aluminum alloy does not cost anything fuel-wise, and neither does plastic. Or, no, you need rubber. Rubber. Okay. Yeah, neither does rubber. Okay, so we can make a vehicle easily enough. What else? We're gonna need all the research to get that vehicle first. So we better go get some. Come on. There we go. Go down in the caves. Might be more profitable. More time efficient as well. I'm stuck on a Stoker Rock. Ooh. Oh, it's right here. Okay, so I have another 1,500 added, so that would put us at 2,800, and this is probably worth no more than 500, I would imagine. Go down and grab some copper as well as aluminum for the vehicles. Bring back up a research as well. Hopefully a big ol' one. Yeah, a big ol' 7,000. Something like that. Would be very useful to have. Save a lot of time and effort too. Alright, grab some copper first off. Two aluminum alloy. I need 4 if I'm gonna make it 2 vehicles. One for shredding and one for carrying around stuff. Okay. Oh, there's one right there. Here. Grab some O2s and go grab the research. Well, it's not a time watch. No, you say it's time to stand up, but I'm telling you it's not. Could try digging down from right here, because we know all that's over there is just copper and a dead end. So we just try digging down right here to grab some research from down there. Let's go with this one. Okay. I do believe we're also going to need some clay. We'll just get two. Because we can get some clay from the mineral extractor as well. So. Yeah. No sense in trying to search for more clay when I have some perfectly good soil that can be extracted. Aha, that's good. I believe that's like 1,000, pretty sure. Ah, Lumen. Gonna need some of that as well. Hey, look at that. It's a zebra ball. Probably another 1,000. Ooh, I've been cutting it close there. No, it'd be nice if we had like a transport mechanism. I could take these somewhere for me. You know, even if it was just like up and down one tunnel or something like that. Kind of like an automated rover with storage on it. Yeah. To fit all these. Oh, they did say that the seat glitch is dead for sure in the new build, so use it while you can, enjoy it while you can, and learn to deal without it, because it'll be gone soon. Real soon, you have a week to enjoy it before update gets ya. Oh, I'll make it. Come on. Perfect time. Almost pressed the button again. Would not have been good. Ooh, safe. And while we're on the topic of the update, there is this that they published on the Discord. It's a repackager. So after you get things out of the package, you can use this to repackage the item. I'm not sure if you have to find a specific recipe to make it, if there is a specific recipe to make it, or if it comes automatically after you unpackage stuff. I'd probably imagine the former. But, like, you can pack up vehicles, you can pack up platforms, you know, buildings, you can repackage them, so put them on transport, so you can repackage the tractor and then unpackage it as well, so that will be handy to have when it comes out. We're going to have a lot of fun stuff to play with when 1.0 comes out, that's for sure. Okay. So that's 1,500. That's probably another 1,500. That's probably another 500. So that's 300, 400, or 4,000 with all that together. Let me go. Okay, there's all those that I'm going to need. And then, is it four or it's three? So I have two. So I'll make four more. No, I just need one more. Right? Ugh. Ah, got it two. No! Wrong place to put it. Oh well. What does that do with it? I'm sure I'll find something else to use the ceramic for. Actually, I'm pretty sure something else requires ceramic, right? No, it was the drill head. $3,000 for fireworks. What kind of a joke is that? Freaking fireworks, and you gotta have explosive powder for the fireworks, which is, look at this, explosive powder, carbon, so, oh, sulfur, and you gotta go to, is it arid? That you'll go to for sulfur? I think. Pretty sure it's here that you'll go to for sulfur. Okay, it wasn't as bad as I previously thought it was. But that's still pretty expensive. Because you gotta have a space shuttle with some kind of atmospheric condenser on it so that you can condense. That means you gotta make a large shuttle with a seat and some type of power via windmill or battery or solar panel, and you gotta have the atmospheric condenser. I mean, that would be easier if I could move this off of there with the repackager, maybe? Maybe. It's a possibility. Not quite sure. Okay. Since we already know what we're gonna use these for, storage. water is carbon and... Still like that already. I was done. And then rubber is organic and resin. Well, we got plenty of organic. Let's do that after. Oh, I built it on top of it. Hopefully that doesn't mess it up. Nope, it didn't. Okay, good. Good, good, good. Right here. Right there. Okay. This here. We're gonna need to move the vehicle bay.
Right.
I don't have all the components yet anyway, so I can wait. Alright. So after we get all this chemistry'd up, easy way to get resin is probably go look for it at this point. And now it sounds kind of pleasing to just go... Well, actually, we'll see how much we get. We're gonna need four, right? For two large vehicles. Here it kind of depends on where we're. Where we're. Or how much we take, you know? It's not terrible. I think it might be enough to get us two. Nope, just one. Let's do it. Two rubbers, or we need four to make two of those. We're also gonna need some zinc to get a battery. Yuck. I don't like it. It does not please me. I guess right now we'll just disconnect this over here. I'm gonna reorganize this. Okay. Might as well do this right now because it's going to bug me if I don't do this. This is probably going to make a bunch of mechanic as well, but eh. As well. Okay. Awesome. We'll probably fill that in as we get the material for it. Okay. Let's see. We can use this as our main point. Let's use the vehicle bay as our middle. And we'll spread out from there. Actually, I don't mind keeping this over here. But this, however, does need to be moved somewhere. Ugh, this is gonna need to be flat. Otherwise this is not going to work very well. Or at all. Okay. I think that'll work. Let's put that over there. There we go. Okay. So now we use this platform here as our power. Center. It's not perfectly rounded, but doesn't really have to be. Just needs to be sufficient. And you know what? We can use that extra organic that I collected as power. The one. Okay. One organic there. Where'd I move my buggy? There it is. Perfect. Also, you need a cone of bitter resin for some platforms as well. Don't have lithium or zinc. I need it because that large rover is one power hungry sucker. This one right here. There we go. Okay. Also gonna need some power. The best way to get power on the Grover is medium wind turbine. So I'm gonna need a seat. And here, come down for it. Perfect. That was really weird seat ejection, but okay. Let's see, this one over here. Usa, we need one of those. What the heck? Oh, I was eventually gonna need that smelt. Right here. There. Okay. We might want to take that with us. Oh wait, it's this way. Take to make a power cell. I'm in here. Zinc. One thing which we do not have. But we are definitely going to have to make this longer and wider. I hate to say it, but we're going to have to take that out. Can I even take it out? Wait. Nope, never mind. There we go. Nope. Oh, it's not the correct angle, but far enough. I'm sure that'll work. That was not the right angle. That worked. Oh, that's what I need. I need a generator. Is there any copper? Or no, not copper. Compound around here. Somewhere. Resin. Compound. Perfect. Just need one. Not quite. Okay. because being down in the caves, there is a lot of gas pods. And one thing about those gas pods is that there's always those yellow pickups around them, which just converts into organic. Goes this way. Oh no. Ah. Okay. It's over this way. No. No. It's definitely this way. Yes, right there. Especially that one. And that one. But let's bring them all. Because I'm a greedy little astroneer. I'll take my bites where I can get them. Dug down there later. Nah, not in the hole! Probably ought to cover that up. There we go. Patch up so we won't just, you know, crash and burn down there. Okay. So, first let's see what your value is. 500. I get more for this red one. Okay, let's see. Next thing on the list. Treader? It might have to be a medium shredder just so I can get regular so I can get batteries for the rover. I might have to go places instead of going literally almost nowhere. We'll have that to smelt or to shred down, and along with some other scrap around the area that I know about. Wait, can the medium one be moved around? That's my question. I'd imagine so. Wait, we have two iron, one iron. So we need 5 iron. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Perfect. We'll have enough. Okay. So I think we will grab... Actually, first if we grab the trade platform and the medium shredder first, that means we'd only need 4, and then we can have an extra one for an emergency use of some sort or another. So let's unlock the medium shredder. Really? Right now? Okay, looks like it's gone now. There we go. Okay, so, 2 iron. So my guess is that this can be moved from platform to platform. If not, I'm going to be upset about that. So let's find something where we won't mind sticking it on. It's just a 2 slot, I do believe. So what if we make a platform B, I think is what that is. Yes. Platform B is only 225 bytes. It's cheap. Cheap 2 resin. Here's another one. That's not flat. Okay. unpack that. Okay, question is now, can we? Okay, yes, we can move it around. That's good. Okay. I believe this is only a tier 1 or tier 2 item. So we probably won't be able to shred it. Yep, tier 2. Okay. So let's see, I do know that there is some tier 1 stuff over here. By this. That we can shred. Now the long journey over. Could just bring the shredder over with the generator, but that'd be too easy. Wow, that hardly made any. Okay. It's only quite a bit, it would seem. Well. This means we're gonna need some more resin for a platform. Compound tungsten iron. Need a compound. Gonna have to be a lot of scrapping going on around here. Yep, there will. Shut up, Butch. Okay. There's that. This going. We'll get to the large shredder within this here. Titanium. I'm gonna need titanium for that, so I don't really want that. Plus, if I use solid fuel thruster, it's going to give me plus hydrogen. I'm gonna need gas for that as well, which I believe that costs some iron as well. So it looks like some solid fuel it is. Well, we got two ammonium already. Now we just need aluminum. Playvig 2.0 launched. Not quite sure what they changed though. Oh wait, what? Still spawning stuff? Oh. Don't mind if I do. I really hope they change the power consumption on the large vehicle, because it's going to be a pain to be able to haul stuff around with the huge vehicle or whatever if they don't. It was titanium, right? Yeah. Might as well take a little bit of this. Good enough. Should we go sparring a little bit? I forget if there's anything in this direction. Nope, there's not. Good to know. Straight off. I want a little bit of that. That's copper, a little bit of scrap here, but it's not all of what I'm interested in. Interested? Yes, perfect. Another power cell. Even though that one's only halfway gone, but never hurts to have more than you need. Or never hurts to have a backup. Also kind of looking around for some wrecks, but I'm not seeing any, sadly. Yeah, okay. Aluminum, finally. Have to start this up. Let's put in you. It's only gonna last 3 minutes, but hey, it's 3 minutes. 3 minutes, I don't have to worry about it. Okay. I need these two right here. Ooh, I need some compound as well. Go ahead and smelt that up. Why not? I can't really stick this anywhere. Well, I guess I can stick it over here. For when I need another power cell on the buggy. Okay. Solid fuel thruster. Throw these on there. Mm-hmm. Let's go ahead, put that on there, and that on there, though, is going to fill it up. So I'm right that I have no compound at the moment. Okay. Go remedy that, shall we? No, there has to be one around here somewhere. Right there. Two, in fact. Take another one. How much research do we get? Okay. Research the large for 1,600. Let me see about this as well. Okay. Need that and that. Oh, come on. Amazon Express. Alright, now the storm's gone. Got another one of those. Let's just keep that in there. Will we have enough to research the small tank? Nope. We're bringing a bunch of tethers. There's not really any reason to bring a small oxygen tank. Literally no reason to bring any tethers. Or a small oxygen tank, I mean. Yeah. Okay. We're gonna need this over here. Just because. Yeah, I don't think it would reach. That's fine. There we go. Okay. We got everything. Another solid fuel thruster, tethered bundle, another compound. Alright. Let's go. It's Baron over there. Tundra. Perfect.
Perfect timing. It's like I planned it.
I didn't really, but you know, one good dream. That one. Okie dokie. Is it? Tap back down. Point. No, stay there. There we go. Probably get a good amount of research on this. I believe that is titanium. Yeah. Nothing we're really interested in right now. Possibly later, but right now we're into something that we can't get on Terran. More off-world goods. If, you know what I mean. But that's also titanium. Yeah, it's also titanium. More titanite. Is that a wreck? Yeah, that is a shipwreck. Don't think there'll be anything on it, however. Unfortunately. I do believe that with all those, yep. All the research on this planet just gives you so dang much. I mean, look at that. I made over 200 bytes right there. Two clicks. That's all it took. Looking for zinc. The moment. But I will get some more iron and wolframite if I can't find. Well, I will get some more iron and wolframite even if I find zinc. Just because it is such a rare resource. Okay, that was really weird. That is research right there. I don't know what that's doing on this planet. Metallite, laterite. Nanocarbon alloy? I'll take that. Crap, 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 crap. It's right there. Don't die on me now. We can make it. Nanocarbon alloy. Oh, zinc. Okay, we got it. Let's get out of here. Get out of here, go grab some iron and some wolframite. Okay, let's see. We can carry 6. Right now I think we'll only take 2 wolframite just because we haven't been using it as much. We will, however, take 4 iron. Because we have been using it like crazy. Oh, iron, where are you? See you, research. It's aluminum, all I need. It's also wolframite. Wait, that's iron right there. We gotta get back. Oh, we might be screwed. Come on. Come on. No, not the boxes! Ah! Dodge the boxes! I'm dead. It'll land me on tundra, right? Yep, all the way over here. Well, that's the first time I've died. In this save, so... good one on me. Okay, got room for one more. No more there, I should say. Okay, let's go. We're not gonna make it. We may not make it. Come on, buddy. You got it. Come on. Come on, hang in there. We're so close. Okay. We haven't died of suffocation yet, however, so we're doing good. We only died of Amazon Express. So we did good. Doing good. Let's keep that streak going. Why is this? Hang on a second. Didn't put it where I liked it when I picked up from my dead body. Okay, so we got Flare Iron on us, 3 Wolframite, or no, 2 Wolframite, and a Carbon Alloy. Wait, did I get... I got 2 Wolframite, and a Carbon Alloy, right? Oh, Terran's freaking right over there. Finally. Hello, come. Please, just touch the line. Yes, thank you. Ugh. What'd that take? Six minutes? Ouch. Not cool. Oh, that's wonderful. Is it going or is it coming? Go. Okay. Oh, right, I had a disconnect. Sorry. Okay. 3 zinc. Four iron. Two wolframite. And one nanocarbon alloy. What one needs nanocarbon alloy? Titanium, plastic, human alloy, plastic. 3 iron, compound resin. Titanium alloy, graphene. Literally nothing needs nanocarbon alloy. Can we research it? How much does this research for? 1,400? I'll take it. Holy crap! Does it pretty quick, too. Yeah, look at the bite skill. Holy crap. Wait, what does it take to make a diamond? Graphene. So I need 2 hydrazine, 2 graphites, and that's it to make a diamond. Okay. It's not that hard. We're gonna need some gas in order to do that, though. And for that, we're gonna need some resin. Ooh, stopped it. Just in time. Boink. No, I didn't. I only needed 2 from there. Oh well. Okay, what does it take to make hemispheric condenser? Plastic, glass, iron. Plastic is carbon and resin, right? Carbon and compound. Okay. We have a compound already. Or carbon, I mean. We don't have the compound yet. There we go. All right, I said it was gonna end. Yuck. Let's make this first, and then we'll. Where do we want to... We probably want to use... Well, that's 2,000 bytes, though. That's bytes I'm going to have to go look for. As much as it pains me to do that... we'll just do large platform then. Because I don't want to spend the time to go out and find more bites for the platform C. Glass, plastic. Plastic. Iron. Blink, blink, blink. Perfect. Unpack you. Hydrogen. I need two of those. Alright, so. That's where we're going to end both stream and the video. So if you like what you see, make sure you hit that follow button and subscribe button as well, and the like. I think the next stream, as I was saying, I think the next stream that I do, I will not record. So if you want to see the rest of this save, you're probably gonna have to go click on the follow button on the Twitch page so you can come watch me when I'm live. I will, however, have this video uploaded before I next stream, so it might be, let's see, I got this, I got the one before that I gotta upload, and then I gotta edit this one, so that's probably going to be Saturday? Yeah, Saturday. Oh, we can stop this. Well, might as well let it go, we're gonna need a bunch of hydrazine for the large shuttle eventually. Anyway, thank you for watching, and I will see you blue bloods in the next video. Bye bye.